在门口等我们。
走，走。
Password with them because then they can view it online. His classroom.
Okay. The cameras. So yeah. Could I get
that from me?
We'll do that before you guys leave. Okay, great. Thanks. Yay! Whoa. Let's see. This is Avery, and
Avery's mommy cooks our food for us. Hi. This is Matt. Hi. Hi. Good morning. Hi.
That's Marta. And this is your cook. You're gonna get to know her real well. I'm usually everybody's favorite. Yes. I told everybody about organic food over here. And then one of George's friends actually, he referred him. What's his, that little boy's name?
Oh, I forgot his boy's name. Who just started last week?
A couple weeks ago?
Jerry.
Maybe.
Last Monday, Jerry.
Yeah, my
husband just referred Jerry
to Yes, I have to. I remember because I asked him because we give referral credits, and I had to ask him, I'm giving the referral. Yeah, and he's
they were so excited about the like freshly cooked food every day.
Yes,
or
they have. And then we do on Fridays. You guys can decide if you both drop off, but we do a Friday to the parent. It's a snack, whatever, that you can take, a grab-and-go breakfast. Like, last week was pumpkin scones, so the parents got pumpkin scones
Even
and coffee.
Parents get
yes.
Looks like he's all excited already.
Yes, let's turn the light on. Oh, look at this. Nice. There's a spider on it. Look, for Halloween, Miss Lynn put a spider on there.
Oh.
Is that silly?
You gotta watch out. We need to turn that off.
Steal everything.
Max, let's see. Look, Max.
Wow, Max.
Kind of Max.
Your little cubby.
There's your cubby.
Yay.
Yay. So
yeah,
you,
Max.
Do you want to put all your stuff in there?
I may not fit.
That's okay. All right,
this is your pillow. This is your show. What's it funny?
Alrighty.
Good job. So we should buy the pull-up. Diaper?
Yeah, okay, so it's up to you. Uh-huh. Is he, like, potty training and stuff?
He's potty trained about during nap time.
Okay, during nap, yes. So what you do is, buy a small, kind of like this, pull-up thing, whatever, and just write his name, and we'll leave it here for him.
Okay. And then I don't know if, I got two sets of change.
Perfect, Miss Lynn will love you.
And his he loves it.
His favorite, so
his
blanket.
Favorite blanket.
Perfect.
Right. It's kind of tight.
That's okay. That's okay.
And then he's tuddy. I think it's going to fit.
Yeah, he could leave it there. Don't worry.
It can be the classroom teddy right down there in the corner.
Oh, no. He's not going to want to share. Here
you
go.
Do you see all the spider webs? Do you want to look in this side? Come here. Let's see.
This would be fine.
You're gonna have fun in here.
Wow.
Yes, you're gonna have fun, huh?
Wow, Max, isn't that fun?
I have to take a little bit for these lights to come on.
He's like so already excited, checking out everything.
So there's a camera here. Okay, so you'll have camera access to that.
Okay.
And
then
there's the camera also here.
Oh, okay, great. That's where they eat lunch?
This is where they eat. They do art here, activities here. Yeah.
Okay.
The only thing with the cameras. And I have to tell everybody this because once you share it to grandma and grandpa.
Four people, right?
Yes. So
he's kind of a little shy, so
yeah.
Being mad at two.
And with being in this room, I don't know if he'll eat or not. We'll try it. But
okay. Well, I mean,
otherwise, this is where they want to run and have fun and stuff. Yeah.
Max. Is it just Max or
Maxwell?
Max. It's actually Maximus.
Maximus. I love it. So cool. Do you want some Cheerios, sweet pea?
Wow,
and
I love Cheerios.
They try to clean up by themselves. So.
Yes, we are very independent here. Right?
Go, baby.
Yeah.